Human Interactions by Sam Miller. I know what you're thinking now. We can't interact with volcanoes. Nothing lives there. Well, that depends on how you think of interact. There are hundreds of tours of volcanoes around the world. For example, the Experience Iceland's volcanoes brings you inside a volcano. That's pretty much as close as you get an interaction. Plus, volcanoes have been tourist attractions for more than 100 years. All of them bring you close or inside the volcano with magma flowing right beside you.